as they move in, set to run for the last here at Angle Park, set to go. Alinga Lorraine going off the favourite. They're ready. And away, Alinga Lorraine slow, speed the middle, Classy Blaze led. Alinga Lorraine's in bother here and moving up quickly. Corborne Cooper takes Classy Blaze. They're five lengths on Errington, Loud Missile. Then came Alinga Lorraine. Getting clear now was Corborne Cooper by three. Classy Blaze, Alinga Lorraine runs on, but Corborne Cooper gets clear. Corborne Cooper first, second. Classy Blaze just from Alinga Lorraine, who was something beaten. Then came Errington. Last in was Loud Missile. Time's around 22.60. Corborne Cooper wins the last. Number 8, 22.62. Defeats Classy Blaze and Alinga Lorraine. Well, she didn't have any luck at all. And she has got home into third. Follow her next start. Four gets fourth. Errington, 22.62. 7.10, the early split. 12.60 on the way home. It's 8, 5, 2 and 4 after race 12. And we just await the all clear otherwise to come through. So Corborne Cooper did jump the second favourite. Does enough. Classy Blaze showed speed, got tired. And as I said, Alinga Lorraine, well, probably the run of the race, really, considering the interference she copped and having her second run back. So we can mark her in the black book. 8, 5, 2 and 4, 22.62. Race 12 completed. We'll have the all clear in a moment.